the so-called GOP red wave turned into a red wedding.
For me, the hour has come for a new generation to lead the Democratic caucus that I so deeply respect.